Welcome to the FinTech Week Hackathon 2019. I'm thrilled to be here with the three winners of this FinTech Hackathon. So after 36 hours of coding, how do you feel?
Very exhausted, but happy.
Yeah, super tired.
I want to sleep.
Well, I'm going to ask you guys, though, to pitch your company and your solution in 30 seconds. What's your elevator pitch?
So we are providing, trying to provide a gamified solutions to facilitate the millennials to do solutions to open accounts, for example, and also to visualize the whole process.
Fantastic. And that was the grand prize winner. So, and then the first runner up.
We are essentially putting the credit insurance system on the cloud. HKECIC has been on a paper-based system for many years, and we plan on changing that.
And our second runner up.
We built a solution to help banking financial institution experts create reports faster and smarter by using natural language processing.
Fantastic. So give us a little bit some insights. Why did you decide to join this hackathon?
It's because, first of all, we think it's fun. And also, we learn a lot, brainstorm a lot throughout the hackathon. And also, we learn a lot.
Maybe also a little bit about the prize money?
Yes, sure.
Could be as well, right? Yeah. So what were the challenges you faced throughout the process?
For us, it was a team of six developers. So none of us were really into finance or had any knowledge about insurance. So basically figuring out the problem was the hardest part.
Cool. And having the mentors then on site.
Oh, yes, that was super helpful. Super
from
helpful.
DBS, Hong Kong, ECIC. Fantastic. Yep. Yes. And what are your key takeaways, Felix?
Number one, I would say celebrating difference. We have a group of people from different backgrounds. And secondly, I think it would be fruitful for all the people interested in hackathon as well. Make sure you build something simple, presentable, and scalable.
Yeah. What is your advice for anybody who wants to join the next hackathon?
So make sure you jump on whub.io, look at the events. There are lots of hackathons, innovations, events coming up.
Fantastic. Yeah. What about here, our team from Brownish? Any key advice for people who would like to come and win a hackathon?
I'd say the biggest advice from me would be to talk to the mentors. Try to understand what the companies want. I think that's the key thing that you should look for.
Yes. And then from Luke Advisor, we would like to know, what are the next steps? Are you going to stay together as a team? Are you going to offer your solution to our, you know, DBS and Hong Kong ECIC sponsors? What's next?
Yeah, so we would like to make this idea into reality. And also we'll be very glad if we can cooperate with DBS, for example. And actually we are running a startup already, and we provide different data solutions to different corporates. And we like to see whether there are any cooperating opportunities with any parties or corporates.
Wow, fantastic. So maybe we testify the birth of a company that will stay together and become very successful and solve a lot of problems for banks. Fantastic. Super thrilled. Again, that was FinTech Week Hackathon 2019. Congratulations to the teams and keep your startup passion.
Thank you.